Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again. Because the vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was all sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath a halo of angry glare. I take my color to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light, it split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one there disturbed the sound of silence. Who said I, you do not know? Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might reach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell. The whole world's of silence. They made, and the sun flashed out in its morning, in the words that it was for me. And the sun said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, and heaven holds whispers of silence.